Oh shit, he's strong. Oh god, he's strong. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa!
You get the fuck up!
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to the next episode of The Wolf Among Us. Last time we left off, some shit happened, and now we have to talk to Beauty and the Beast. The last person we talked to was Narissa, who basically told us that talking to these two would be the best option we have, and finding information out the Crooked Man. So, let's... Bang on the door! Okay, I thought that meant knock. Yes, who's there? Hello? Hi.
Oh.
Yeah, it's me.
What do you want?
I need to talk to you. You
were
called?
Just going around knocking on doors?
Expecting someone else?
Stirring the pot.
You called, right? Or, was it Beauty?
Someone
why
called.
Why would I call you?
Why does he hate me?
Listen,
I didn't beat his ass.
I had a shitty night.
Do you think you're the only one?
And yes.
I really don't want to deal with the runaround. Snow said you called and wanted to talk to me.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I didn't call. Must have been Beauty. She's been surprising me a lot lately.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Can I?
So have you, Bigby.
What the fuck did I do to you?
With all the sneaking around and secrets, somehow I'm still the bad guy.
How are you the bad guy?
I've had to hear about it all night long from her.
What?
Who is it? Who's there?
Are you gonna let me in or what?
Oh, I thought he was going to say, fuck you.
It's your pal, Bigby.
Hi, Bigby. Please excuse us for just a minute.
You guys have been fighting all night.
Can I talk to you in private?
Yes, let's.
Alright, so I guess this is time for me to do some snooping.
I guess I really do have the smallest apartment in the woodlands.
Yeah, you do.
I can tell you're going to make a problem out of this.
What's he doing here? You need to bring him into this
beast.
I just don't think we can trust him. Not after the way he went behind my back. And then you run and call him again?
Well, I trust him.
Of course you do.
Talk about living in the past.
Yeah, they look very different there.
It was one little thing. Do you want to keep fighting about that? Or do you want to try to sort this out?
All I'm saying is we can handle this on our own. You didn't have to bring him here.
We're out of money.
I know what the electric bill is for that thing.
That's why I called.
So it's all about money.
Sorry, it's been a long night.
Alright, yeah. So let's,
You know what they say. Centuries of marriage come with centuries of baggage.
I gotta say...
Okay.
Place? It looks,
Expensive.
Expensive.
It
what
is.
What do you mean by that?
Beast!
No, really, I wanna know.
Are
what
you
are
in
you
debt?
What are you trying to say, huh? Did you come to give us decorating tips?
I thought you were having money problems. But it doesn't look like you're suffering to me. Snow told me you went to her for some financial help. Did you end up going to the Crooked Man?
Oh, going straight to the point.
Do.
Oh, she's
should deal with this on our own. Bigby's just going to complicate things.
I called him here, and I want to see if he can help us out. Why are you being like this?
I'm just
I want
to
help them.
What's best for us. That's all I ever do.
I'd like to help you, but I can't do anything if you don't tell me what's going on.
Good point.
I gotta know one thing first.
Sure, what's
what
up?
What if we did have something to say about the Crooked Man?
Then you do.
What if we talk and you don't get him? And all this comes back on us? We'd be risking a lot.
You would be.
We've seen what happens when you cross the Crooked Man. And I don't know if it's worth it. If you can't give us certain assurances.
We're just looking for a little peace of mind in this.
I can protect you, but only if you tell me what I need to know. And that means details. No more stonewalling.
We aren't.
And just tell me what's going on here.
Putting that wolf dick out there.
We're used to a certain kind of lifestyle.
Yeah.
Okay? We couldn't just give that up.
We never meant for it to get like this. It's just that.
I mean, that apartment doesn't seem a little. Doesn't seem that extravagant.
In over our heads.
There's not a lot of work out there. Who would we be if we just lived like.
I mean, all the rose. Maybe you guys might want now to...
Hi there, you've reached Beauty.
And Beast.
And we're out doing something fabulous.
Let me just,
A day at the beach?
Skiing the slopes?
Hey,
and we can't come
not
to
done
the phone
yet.
Right now,
I should...
so leave a message at the beep and we'll get back to you as soon as...
Oh, Jesus.
Humanly possible.
Beep!
Jesus.
That fucking message. I'm gonna come down there and bash your heads in with that machine if I have to call again and hear that fucking message one
more
time.
Who the fuck is that?
I've been doing this long enough to know that if you had the cash, you'd have paid by now. So consider yourselves out of warnings. It's time to start thinking about how else you can settle this.
Oh.
What the hell did you get yourselves into?
The Crooked Man's gonna get his, one way or another.
Jesus. Alright, guys, come clean. What's going on?
All I care about is, how can I find the Crooked Man? Who do I talk to? Where do I go?
Tell me, please.
The Lucky Pawn. That's where I borrowed the money. The Crooked Man's behind that place. I'd overheard people talking to Jersey about loans before. So, when I needed money, that's where I went. I didn't know what to do.
You could have told me.
You had
a Jersey. That's a good point.
Wait, who do you deal with?
Jersey.
The Jersey Devil? Really?
Oh, yeah.
That's a real fucking thing in this?
I didn't realize he was back on this side of the river.
Those Tweedles were always going in and out. Probably dropping off a loan payment they squeezed out of some poor fable.
Yeah.
But never the Crooked Man. Mainly it's just regular fables. I can see now that it was a mistake.
It definitely was.
I'm not the only one who goes there, you know. I saw the woodsman's axe there just the other day.
Yeah, Bloody Mary had that, so that's how Bloody Mary got it.
Hard times too. There's a lot of that going around.
Mm-hmm. Fucking Bloody Mary must go through there. She had Woody's axe last night. Trying to chop my damn head off with it.
Yep.
Maybe if you go there, you can sort some things out.
Let's go.
Guess I'll go check out the Lucky Pawn. If I can't track down the Crooked Man there, maybe I can make enough noise that the Crooked Man will come find me.
Hold on, Bigby. Don't go there. Sounds like you're just going to get Beauty in trouble.
How would they know? How would they know that Beauty gave me the information? I'm a detective. I could have found it out my fucking self.
You know that butcher shop, the cut above?
Uh-huh.
It's the place on Tubman Street. Same block as the baker and the candlestick maker.
Really?
Well, I've been delivering packages from there for a while.
Oh.
The thing is, it's for the Crooked Man.
So Auntie Greenleaf
and
must be getting that from there, too.
I don't think it's meat in the packages. You gotta understand, I needed work.
You have to believe us.
Well, what are you delivering? What's going on there? How does this fit into the Crooked Man's operation?
I couldn't tell you, but I do know this. It's the only meat market in town that doesn't carry filet. I'm not sure how much actual butchery goes on there.
That's a good point.
How did you get involved with this?
Yeah,
Johan,
that's another good point.
The butcher called. He had a problem with the refrigeration unit one night.
Mm-hmm.
But when I finished, it was your pal Mary who showed up to pay me.
Oh.
She said I was reliable. She liked that. And it's the only thing I've been able to pick up, and it's still not enough. I don't want Beauty to have to work, especially not where she was.
But she has to work.
It's up to me to take care of her.
It's Mary you deal with? Bloody Mary is there?
No, Johan is the one who hands over the packages, you know, day to day.
Yeah.
But I've seen her around there. She gets under my skin, you know. I try to avoid her. But I don't need to tell you what she's
You're
like.
Damn right you don't.
Yeah.
I don't need a rundown on her reputation.
Yeah, she almost killed me last
Mary
night.
Mary works out of there. I need to look into it.
I just wanted to provide for Beauty. Give her the kind of life she deserves.
You're a married couple.
We shouldn't have to live like this. Scraping to get by.
That's normal.
None of us should.
But, I mean, you're
right.
We
were loyalty once. We were accustomed to a certain lifestyle. All we want is to make this place feel a little bit like home.
I mean, they sound spoiled.
You wouldn't understand, Bigby.
But, I mean, it makes sense. I don't need to.
I don't need to understand. It's not my fucking job to understand. My job is to keep Fabletown safe.
Boom!
So, where are you going?
Lucky Pawn.
If this all goes sideways, I'd like to know where it's coming from.
I'm gonna go to the Lucky Pawn. Oh, are we going for a dramatic choice now again? Dramatic choice.
You know that butcher shop, the cut above? The thing is, I don't think it's meat in the packages.
Mm-hmm.
The Lucky Pawn. That's where I borrowed the money. The Crooked Man's behind that place.
But, I don't know. Which one's better?
The thing is, I don't think it's meat in the packages.
It's better to go to the operation.
You know that butcher shop?
Butcher shop.
I want to know what the Crooked Man is hiding at that butcher shop.
That seems to be the better answer.
Once you show up there, word is gonna spread. There may be nothing left for you to see if you go to the Lucky Pawn after.
Well, I guess I'll find out.
Guess I'll find out like a boss.
Wait, I don't know what you're planning to do when you find the Crooked Man, but is there any way you could help us out?
How so?
What do you mean?
Well, maybe you can make this all just go away.
How?
I would really appreciate it. What do you say?
Can you help us out?
I don't fix debts. Oh no, it didn't let me answer! Fuck, alright, silence. I guess we'll see what happens. Maybe that was a better option. Maybe that was the much better option. So now I can choose when it comes time. Because I didn't say yes and I didn't say no. Alright. Really, dude? You could just, like, flick that out. Yeah. Yeah, there you go. Don't you feel like a dick? You can't smoke in there! Oh, I'll stop smoking. I shouldn't be doing that shit anywhere. I'm done with my huffing and puffing. Alright. Can I open that up? Oh! Hello!
Wolf?
Hey, what's up?
Well, welcome, Sheriff. What can I get for you? You interested in a particular cut?
I don't see a lot of meat.
Let's see. What do we have in stock?
Not a lot.
Let's see what we got here. Flank steak on special. New York strip. I can have some wild boar in tomorrow if you like. Sirloin.
What's going on here?
Johan, I want to know exactly what's going on here.
We sell meat?
Mm-hmm.
Did you want to buy something?
That meat looks really spoiled.
What you see is what you get.
There's a button right there.
Meat. You won't find anything else. We just, we do more wholesale and meat packing than walk-up service.
Mm-hmm.
I'd like to help you. Really, I would. But there's nothing
here. What if I look around?
You don't mind if I take a look around?
I guess not. Sheriff, I...
Say
did
it.
Did you hear that? What?
Oh, you fucking
hold
hit
on.
The button,
I
you
just
dick.
I gotta go check on that. Don't go anywhere. I'll be right back.
Butcher?
I just have to go see.
Go! See the button. Run, get in there!
Shit.
Oh, well there's all the meat that we were looking for. Oh. Well, this is an ominous.
I got it covered back here, Sheriff. I'll be right out.
Oh, so you heard me walk in. Yeah. Ooh. Something's gonna happen. Ooh, this is creepy.
Just wait out front. I'll be right there. I've got a bit of a...
I'm coming to help you, buddy.
What's the problem? I'm just coming back to give you a hand.
I'm sorry, Sheriff, but you're not supposed to be back here for safety purposes.
Right, safety purposes. That's why you have all that safety equipment, right?
Come on, damn it.
Stay silent so he doesn't hear me. There's nothing there, I guess. And... Oh, I thought someone was going to attack me right there.
Kill me. Oh, God, she is going to fucking kill me. He's going to get me killed. Things I do.
Let's stay silent. Hey, buddy. What's going on?
Please, Bigby. Please don't.
Bigby? What happened to Sheriff?
Please don't kill me, Sheriff.
Why would I kill you?
Please. Please don't kill me.
Listen.
Calm down, dude.
Okay? I just want some answers.
Okay. I'm dead.
Either way, they said to me, Johan, you could keep your life and lose your shop, or lose both. What would you do? It was a simple choice to make in the moment. Easy, even when they got you on the hook in the deep freeze.
Hey, you mean Mary?
Bloody Mary.
This isn't my shop anymore. That crew took it from me a long time ago.
Crew? Fuck.
You're saying a lot of information.
Jersey Devil, D and Dumb.
Oh, Jesus.
Mental case, Bloody Mary. You want to talk about the real butcher? It's her, not me.
Yeah,
this
is her place.
I'm telling you, they muscled in on me. Took over my storage and delivery a long time ago.
I need to see what's back here. You were trying to tell someone's coming.
Just a victim in this.
But you allowed it.
What they do back there. I swear. And I don't want to know. I'm not allowed to know.
I'm just going to stay silent. Just go. Just go. Open it.
I knew this would happen. Didn't know when.
Come on. Use some of that Big B Wolf strength! Oh, Jesus, I broke it. Well, this looks like a chem lab. Oh. Alright. Ooh, what's all that? Okay, ingredients. Oh, shit.
What is this place?
People,
I told you, Bigby. I don't know. They muscled me out. I swear, I don't know anything more. I haven't been back here when it was like this.
So this is a meth lab or something? Or
warning
is this
lights.
You hit the fucking warning lights.
It's business. It's all I've ever had.
Damn it. You can't act like you're forced into this and then turn around and help them. You'd still be here if you hadn't flipped that switch out there.
But he
had to.
He was scared for his life.
Here making trouble for
gotta
me.
Say.
But you only give a shit now because the crooked man stepped on your toes or something.
Jesus.
Where were you when they took this place from me?
You never told us that they took this place from you.
It hasn't been easy for me. You think I want to live with this at my back? I needed help.
Well, I'm here now. I'm gonna sort this all out.
We should figure out what that fucking board means. That would be a great idea. Oh, look at that. More of the thingies.
So this is what Beast was delivering. Glamours. Other kinds
and
of
And anti-green leaf was
it's
making,
dangerous
though.
Dangerous stuff.
Yeah, I'm more interested in what the fuck this is, because that looks important.
Looks like math or something.
Or something. But there's something else behind it. Oh.
Shit. Is everybody on here?
Yeah, it looks
like. Do you
know
anything about this?
I don't know. A lot of fables out there need a lot of things.
Oh no, every fable is affected? Okay, let's see.
Maybe just don't touch anything.
Mr. White? Okay. Mr. Black. I can't see up high enough to see if my name's on there. Yeah, it won't let me see that. That sucks. Alright, so let's see. What's the ingredients in the mysterious jars that are labeled?
Materials for making magic.
Greenleaf
and any other rogue witches out there probably get their supplies here.
Mm-hmm. That makes sense. So the crooked man is literally running the whole city from underneath us. That's probably how you brew the ingredients. Yeah, these shackles have blood on them. That's awkward. What the fuck is that shit?
James, who's getting chained up here?
You can't think I'm the only one the crooked man has under his yoke.
Yeah, but why is there blood? Did they have to cut their feet off?
Don't you see what's going on here? All these fables, getting magic from him. Business is booming. He's got all he needs. The raw materials.
Mm-hmm.
And the slave labor to process them. And with all this gear, looks like they could make just about any kind of magic. A lot of it.
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty clear why.
Oh, yeah? Why?
Doing it like this, it's bound to be cheaper than the 13th floor.
That's how he gets you.
This is just horrible. The things that must have gone on here.
It's the putting in pie mm-hmm. grooves with the ribbons. Whoever he's got in here in these chains.
Mm-hmm.
He's enslaving fables. My watch. People just don't know the real cost of getting something cheap.
You don't have to tell me.
Well,
that fucker Crane knew all about it.
No, he didn't, I think.
Yeah, what about Crane?
I don't think he knew.
I mean, finding the crooked man is so fucking important. Why don't you ask your boss?
Snow?
No, Crane.
Does
he
not know?
He knows where everybody is. I don't know how, but he's got some way. That's right. It was that creepy magic mirror with the big green head and all.
Mm-hmm.
Why don't you just use that? Find the crooked man that way. And leave me alone. Yeah, with stuff like that mirror, I'm surprised that you ever need to leave the office. Can't you just vaporize anyone who gives you trouble?
No, we can't.
Do it right from your living room. Smoking cigarettes.
Mirror's broken.
It's fucking broken.
Crane shattered the mirror and made off with one of the pieces. Probably still has the shard with him.
Yeah.
Well, if they got their hands on an important magical item, there's only one place they'd take it.
The Lucky Pawn, right?
The Lucky Pawn. They probably took Crane there, too.
The Lucky Pawn.
Mm-hmm.
If I can find the mirror piece there, I can find the Crooked Man.
Hey, hold on.
Uh-huh.
Well, I'm real happy you found what you're looking for, Bigby. What about me?
Huh?
What about you?
Do you really think this is gonna be all right? Of all this stuff in here, I do know one thing. That's his icon,
mm-hmm.
his symbol. What kind of a guy uses a torture device as his icon?
Yeah, that's just
the
a little
kind
fucked
of guy
up.
Who isn't gonna be understanding about Bigby Wolf showing himself in?
Yeah.
So tell me this. What the hell am I supposed to do now? I'm gonna have to spend the rest of my short life looking over my shoulder for Bloody Mary. They won't care that I held up my end.
You won't have to worry, Johan.
I'll take him down.
Thank you. Thank you, Sheriff.
Well, I mean, it's not really his fault. I mean, he was a victim. Like, granted, he could have told us, but I mean, what would you expect someone to do in this situation? Like, he was muscled into doing something he didn't want to do. It's not like he wanted to do all this. And watch there be not like watch the there be fucking nothing. I should have went to the fucking Lucky Pawn first. God damn it.
Jersey, don't give me that shit. What the fuck is the point of having a system if you're just gonna
my fucking
Jack.
System.
Oh, Jack. What the fuck is going on?
But you
I'm
the guy who
just gonna
sure.
I'm the guy to keep shit in order.
You know.
And that's it, Woody.
If what the fuck is that
the
porn director over
much.
There?
Why'd you pawn it in the first fucking place?
Bye, Jack.
I didn't pawn it, asshole. It was stolen from my apartment.
You don't want no part of this, pal.
Oh, no. We gotta help this motherfucker out. Hey,
so
guys.
Get the fuck out of my sight.
Whoa.
See you later.
How strong is
hey,
this fucker?
What's going on here?
What the fucking hell?
Christ. And this fucking guy, too.
Yo, what's up?
Are you kidding me? It was here. It was right fucking here.
Uh-huh.
What did you do with it?
How the fuck do I know?
Listen, you bald little dipshit. You're gonna...
Oh!
You piece of shit!
Jesus! Restrain the devil! Get out of here!
Get up, Jersey. You're dealing with me now.
You got here fast.
Uh-huh.
Still looking for whoever killed them hookers?
Mm-hmm.
Or are you done chasing your tail?
Where's my axe? Who'd you give it to?
You follow me here all the way from Battery fucking Park? Just so I can prove to
uh-huh.
you that your axe isn't here.
Yes.
And you think I'm gonna take another inch of abuse?
Abuse?
You do not want to go there.
And what if I do?
I'm gonna beat your fucking
back
ass in.
Dog. I just want what's mine. My axe.
Yeah, I want you to get your axe back.
But I don't think you got the stones to back it up.
Oh!
Still a little sore, are we?
Oh, he knew where to hit, too.
You ain't so tough.
Oh, what a dick.
You know what? I'm just gonna handle you myself.
Oh, we're done with this shit.
You
No, we're done with this motherfucker. Bash his fucking head in!
What the hell are you doing? This is my fucking fight.
We're gonna fight them.
Now, dog, you got a lot of nerve.
Okay, how about... Oh, boy. How about we both fight him? Oh, shit, he's strong. Oh, God, he's strong. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa!
Get the fuck off!
Oh, shit. That was a quick transformation.
Protecting your friend. Too bad you couldn't protect those whores.
Oh, real nice. Bring it.
Go on. Try to stop me.
I will.
Fucking stay down. There she is.
Ooh, your axe is here. Oh, shit. Okay, he's strong. I forgot about that. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. No. What do you think you're doing? I'm gonna break your fucking horn off. Horseman too. Get that fucking axe out of his head. That was beautiful. Thanks, Woody. Hey, buddy.
The magic mirror's missing shard. Where is it? Bloody Mary brought it here, didn't she?
Mm-hmm.
You don't know anything about anything. Do you?
No.
What do you have? Nothing. Had useless bitch Snow White in a broken fucking mirror. No.
Oh yeah, I got
words.
You.
Nothing? I still have you, don't I?
You can't find a crooked man. No one can.
Oh, why not?
The door to his house. It bounces around. Never in one spot. You'll never find it. Even Crane had to use the magic mirror. They dumped all his shit here. Bloody Mary uses this place like a fucking dump.
Where's Crane's stuff? Where'd they put it?
Yeah, show me.
In back.
Thank you. Was that so fucking hard? Let's see what's back there.
Just go on. Get Crane's shit and go. Not that it's gonna do you any good.
See anything?
Crane's coat.
Maybe you should look inside. There you go. Let's go for the deepest pocket. Money.
No time for traveler's checks, huh?
I'm gonna take
you won't be needing this anymore.
And, Oh.
That sick piece of...
He had the piece. He's the one who stole it from her apartment. And I wonder what's in the... Oh, look at that.
Shard. It's the shard. Finally.
That looks a lot smaller than what it looked like in the... Okay, whatever. Let's go.
Hey, Sheriff.
Uh-huh.
Those girls are still dead. Oh, and there's nothing you could do to bring them back. And I don't know what they did. But I do know this. Oh, if they're dead, it's because the crooked man wanted them dead.
Mm-hmm.
That's all it takes. So you can roar smash the place up. Shit. You can wail on me all you want. But what good is it gonna do you?
It's not.
Because he ain't in your town. You're in his. and he sure as shit is ready for you.
Jesus. I wonder if shut him up would have killed him.
Out of smoke?
Do you want a huff and puff? No one likes them. Yeah, sure, I'll give him one. Thanks, buddy. Ah, shitty brand, right?
Shitty brand. You're welcome.
See ya, Woody.
I'm not gonna lie. I was having trouble deciding which one of you to hit with this thing.
I mean, I've been doing nothing but being... I guess I wasn't that great to him before I arrested him.
Jersey was wrong, you know.
About what?
About what?
About those girls. There is something you can do about it. You can get the fucker who did it.
We are.
Ain't that the plan?
I'm planning on it.
Yeah, you're damn right it is.
Yeah, good right. Response.
Go do it, then.
All right, I'm gonna go do it. Let's go. Into the taxi of transportating the storyline forward. You gonna be okay, buddy?
Hey, Woody.
Yeah.
You gonna be all right?
You know me.
All right, Woody. See you some other time. Hope that's not the last time we see Woody. Is this guy, like, in every fucking scene? Does he do every odd job? Jesus, he's always driving the taxi. Is it just, like, a bunch of hims living in one building? Like, seriously, almost every time you see a taxi, he's driving it. Let's bring back the shard.
I don't care who killed the prostitutes. Crane was helping himself to the community coffers. Mm-hmm. It means his hand was in my pocket.
It was.
You just let him go.
I don't know what you heard, but it didn't happen like that.
Are you denying the facts?
She's denying me the chance to get a word.
Oh, this now fuck too?
Sheriff Bigby has returned.
Oh, there's the old wrecking ball himself.
Bigby, where have you been?
I'm not finished here, Miss White.
You will have to wait. Just one moment.
There's some
please. Symbolism
here, because her outfit's now black. Like, is she tampered snow now?
Seems your dog wants a biscuit.
Oh, fuck you!
I'm not in the mood. And you've got a lot to answer for.
Oh, really?
Yes, really?
Get this piece in the mirror right away.
Yes, right away.
With pleasure, Miss White.
With pleasure, Miss White. I swear, that shard is not big enough.
Things are so
but look at the size
of that
missing piece!
Good work, Bigby. You've been gone all day. What did you uncover?
I uncovered, like,
I thought you were going
shit.
To report back to me.
I gotta say... This thing reaches a lot further than we
thought.
Yeah. Crooked Man has something on everybody. It wasn't just Beauty and the loan. Beast was working for him.
Mm-hmm.
His goon, the Jersey Devil, is putting the squeeze on all kinds of fables down at the Lucky Pawn.
Yeah, we fucked him up,
and
though.
He's got fables enslaved at the butcher shop, making black market magic.
This is worse than we could have imagined.
But that's over now, because we got the mirror. And once it's fixed... We got him.
Yes, we do.
That's how Crane did it. That's how we're gonna do it.
Mm-hmm.
Excellent work. Really.
Sheriff, I could use your assistance. Would you join
that
me?
That piece is getting bigger every fucking minute.
Don't go far, Sheriff.
I'm going right there,
you... I have a few words of my own with you.
Fuck off till I'm ready.
Unbelievable.
Why don't you go fuck off until I'm good and ready?
I don't understand. It's got bigger!
He just doesn't want to join the rest. Do you have any idea why?
Got me.
Well, where did you find it? What has it gone through since being separated from
the
rest? Shattering is a very traumatic experience, you know. So this process can be a little touchy.
Mary got her hands on it.
Helps that I have a good working relationship with the mirror.
I found it in Crane's coat. Last person I saw with Crane or his coat was that psycho Bloody Mary. She had
Yes, Miss White was asking about her. Mm-hmm. That explains it. You know who and the mirror have a very unhappy
history. Yeah, kind of do.
How would you like it if she tried to use you as a doorway?
I think I already know the feeling.
Well, I think I know how to proceed now. It will just take a little extra coaxing. That's
coaxing.
All. Thank you for your help.
Coaxing.
It could be a while, Sheriff. I'll find you when it's ready.
That's why you're looking off in a direction.
Science Witch, he might not want to come out with you watching.
He doesn't like being spied on.
That's funny.
Is it fixed? Did you ask about the Crooked Man?
Buffkin's still working on it. He said it might be a while.
If you're so self-reliant, what do you want from the business office so bad?
What I want is my business.
Damn. I can't take those two right now. We're trying to catch a murderer, and they're...
bickering.
They're over there bickering about bureaucracy. We're at war. Don't they realize
no,
that?
No, they don't. I love how he's talking, but his mouth isn't moving.
Some help over there?
Yeah, thanks. Go talk to Toad. But just so you know, we can't pay him.
Oh. Okay.
He really needs to go to the farm, you know. So, just break the news and be done with it, okay?
Gonna have to. Alright, so...
Toad, come here.
Oh, it's gonna make me go for him first.
I see how it is. Passed off to an underling, eh? Why am I not surprised? Well, you did cause what damage brings me in here, so maybe it's for the best. Just need a little bit of dosh to cover it. I tried talking to her about it, but it's like chatting up a brick wall, it is. Now, I'm sure you've got your own agenda, Shelley.
This place isn't
I've
the bank.
I've taken a real wallet because of you.
Toad, this is the business office, not a bank.
You're always talking about glamours and how it's my responsibility. Well, what about your responsibility?
To keep you safe?
Total, the gaping mole in my wall, any of us sound familiar? I'm not looking for a handout, just what's right.
I didn't throw myself through your wall. I'll ask Woody if you want payback.
Yeah, that's kind of true.
Nothing. Piece of...
Oh,
the woodsman is broke. You saw the way he was living.
Yeah, in your building.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean. Please, I need the money for glamours, Bigby. That's all.
This isn't exactly a new problem with you.
Yeah, I don't believe him.
You know that if you're out of glamour, I gotta send you to the farm.
Well, I have a feeling what he's going to do.
Your friend the pig? Is he going to the farm too? Yeah, you thought we didn't know about him, huh? A worst kept secret in Fabletown. For a friend, the rules are bent. That's a slippery slope, that is.
Colin stays in my apartment. It's a lot different than a 3 foot tall frog walking the streets.
What? If the pig doesn't have to go, I shouldn't either. Okay. If you give me one more chance and hear me out, I'll see a way for me and me boy to stay. I'm not gonna ask for any more than I need. I just want to stay. So what do you say? You just give me enough to cover me glamours and we'll call the rest a wash.
I don't believe
you,
him.
Sheriff, don't take TJ from the only home he knows.
His
old rule is oppressive. I've done nothing wrong but look different. You know, it's not right burdening the weakest of us like this. This world isn't kind to those of us.
No, he's a fucking liar. It won't be forever.
Look, you were unglamored 3 days ago, and you're still unglamored now. I can't ignore that.
Mm-hmm.
But you go to the farm, things cool down here a bit. Maybe you can come back at some point. Best I can do.
What a crook of shite.
Sorry, dude.
Government by the fables, for the fables, my arse.
I mean, that was the best option I can give him.
Bluebeard, you want to talk? Now's your chance.
I've just made my donation funding this office. So direct your questions to Miss White.
Damn.
Well, at least he's not trying to get rid of me.
He's not?
For now.
Yeah.
Did you take care of Toad?
Yeah.
I mean, I saw the way he left. I know it may not seem that important right now. But glamours are the law for a very good reason.
He won't be a problem.
You know that as well as anyone.
Toad won't be a problem. I'll see to that.
Okay. Good. I know I should be asking how it got like this.
Because...
I just keep wondering why it happened to
Faith
and Lily. You've seen his world. Do you have any idea why he'd want them dead? I don't know
they
if the crooked man killed them with his own hand or...
Control.
If it
I don't
was one
know.
Of his
I'll find
goons.
Out. I think it's about control.
Did.
I really
I
think that's about control.
Do that.
If there's one thing I've figured out, it's that the crooked man is all about control. It's what he does with the loans at the pawn shop.
The magic
he peddles. Chains.
Ribbons.
Maybe Faith and Lily weren't doing what they were told. Or maybe they just tried to leave.
That
Sheriff,
sounds like the better option. Whoa.
I believe the mirror is repaired.
I have to say, I have been better. But thanks for putting me
back
together.
I'm sorry, I have to know.
Okay.
Mirror, mirror, we're glad you weren't slain. Now please show us that sick creep Crane.
Good one.
Are you really sure you want to see him?
Let's see where he is.
You will get on that plane to Paris, and you will wait for the day the Crooked Man needs you. Until then, not a peep. Otherwise, I get to deal with you my way. So please, please disobey. Jesus. Wait a minute. Someone's watching.
Oh, Jesus, she knows? Whoa.
What just happened?
We pointed you in the wrong direction. Looked at Bloody Mary's reflection.
Oh, her. That explains the sting. I'd rather not have to feel the pain she brings. So, let's not do that again, okay?
That didn't rhyme. He must
be... We'll have to track him down later.
You're right. We need to focus on the...
He's like, oh, it didn't rhyme, but can we just not ever talk about her again?
Bigby, we don't have a lot of time.
Mirror, mirror.
No time to pout. So, where does Crooked Man hang out?
A door.
I don't recognize the door, but that's the Crooked Man symbol on it.
Hold on.
It moved.
The door. It moves.
That's what Jersey Drebble said.
Jersey mentioned that.
Wait a minute. I know that door.
What?
That's Central Park. I don't know when it's going to move again, but I'm going to get there before it does.
Bigby, wait.
You're wasting my time.
Make sure you bring him back alive. He has to stand trial.
You're right.
We can't just dispense street justice. I know that emotions can run high. And
I'll bring him back alive.
Reasons to handle this a certain way.
I'll catch him and bring him back here. Alive. Then we can clean him and cook him together.
Good. I have enough to worry about here while I prepare the case against him. So I'm going to trust you to handle this properly. That is, if you think you're ready.
I'm ready.
Of course I'm ready.
Let's bring it.
I got no other choice.
Oh, yeah. Get to that door, Bigby. But like I was going to say before, it's how did it get this bad? Obviously, if Crane was the one who was calling all the shots for us, then it would be hidden and we would never even notice it. So it's nobody's fault except, well, how can we have noticed it? Let's open that fucking door. Let's go. Oh, some Doctor Who shit. Step inside the TARDIS, Bigby, because that cat pixel is still missing. Let's go. No, it's going to close before I get there. Oh, good. It was just about to, though. Damn. Oh. Who's coming? Oh, it sounds like a big boy. And it's not.
Tim. What the hell are you doing here?
Little Timmy?
Good evening, Sheriff. I'm here to take you to the boss.
Oh.
Thanks, by the way, for leaving off Tiny.
Tiny Tim. I'll shake your hand, buddy. It's a job to him.
When they asked me to watch the door, I wasn't sure what to expect when you came through that portal. I know you aren't here on a social call.
You're expecting me?
You've just been waiting for me to show up? You knew I was coming?
That's what they told me. I don't know, they said you made it pretty clear. I'm supposed to bring you right on in, so if you'll come this way. Look, this is the one thing I have to do.
Fine, lead on.
All this magic, we can't fix your fucking leg, bro? Seriously? You'd think that we'd be able to do that for him.
This is all I'm here to do, and I don't want to mess it up. I know I'm probably the last person you'd expect to be a guard, or an escort for that matter.
I get it. You have a job to do. But you gotta ask yourself if you want to be involved with this guy.
Whatever you may think of him, he doesn't treat me like some broken little kid. I think he gets what it's like. He gave me a job.
Uh-huh.
And I'm lucky to have him.
But look at the crap that's happened under him.
just keep that in mind, maybe? Because if you and the boss go up against each other, the rest of Fabletown is going to get caught in the middle. And if you're here,
working here means you're involved.
Don't you realize you're not just minding the door? Work for that crooked bastard, your hands get dirty too.
It's not so bad.
Not so bad? Are you fucking blind, Tim? He's a murderer.
So you're telling me you agree with everything Crane does?
What? Wait. What?
A lot of us depend on him. Some of us never get to the front of the line at the business office. But he's there. We need you, but we need him too. What we don't need is a war. Hey, Sheriff, hold up. I gotta go in with you. Can't you just wait up, Sheriff?
Wait.
Thanks.
Just wait. I don't want to get him in trouble.
Am I some kind of fucking joke?
Oh.
What did I tell you? Stop laughing.
You first. Oh, yeah. You got a job to do.
I am.
Sheriff Wolf, sir.
Oh, it's all you guys. Hey, hey, hey. Jesus.
Thank you, Tim.
Oh, let's get a good look at him all.
Accommodating sort.
What the fuck?
But you handled it. You did well. You can go now.
Thank you, sir.
I guess he treated Tim nicely, so I guess that's something. Ah.
You see, everyone in Fabletown has a role to fill. You just have to pay attention to what they need to help them find it.
All right.
Why don't you have a seat, Sheriff? We have a great deal to discuss.
The final showdown of wits. All right, let's talk.
All right, you got me here. Let's talk.
Oh, that was cool. Oh, man. Bigby being a badass. Oh, that's gonna end the episode, isn't it? Oh, next time!
I've heard stories about you.
Mm-hmm.
In the old days, how you picked out those men.
Oh, Jesus. Full wolf wear.
Oh, now they scream. The wolf is coming.
Uh-huh.
And they would wait. Hiding anywhere they could squeeze their pathetic, shivering corpses. Some would just drop to their knees where they stood, close their eyes, and wait for death.
What's going on here?
And you'd give it to them. I wish I could have seen it. Oh well.
Oh fuck. I guess next time we fight Bloody Mary. Most people didn't send him. I did not try to attempt it. Crooked Man Operations. I went to the cut above. Yeah, sorry, bro. I mean, it makes sense. I mean, obviously there's some kind of etiquette here, and there's some kind of way of being. Like, he's trying to be polite, it seems like, which is strange, but I don't know what to think. I mean, he's a crooked dude. He obviously probably has a better mindset about it. That he probably thinks, oh, well, I'm helping them out. But then again, he knows what he's doing, but he stands behind the idea that he's helping them out and that I'm the savior, but obviously he's causing all this misfortune because his underlings are being enabled by him, so he's really the culprit, but he's going to play behind that victim card, and he's helping people card. Like, probably like the idea of, like, oh, if you help them long enough, you'll end up being the villain. Insert Batman's thing here. Go. Anyways, I'm really sorry that this one took a very long time to get through. I just couldn't stop hitting the A button. That's really what was going on here. So, thank you all for joining me. If you liked what you saw, please hit that like button. And if you haven't already hit the subscribe button, please hit that so you know when the next video comes out. So, thank you all for being here, and I'll see y'all later. Bye!
Oh, wait! Final boss, let's go!